No pets, no pets, no pets. What am I gonna do? Can you put away the air mattress?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Like sooner rather than later.
Sure, sure.
And can you vacuum? I mean, seriously, there's dog hair everywhere. And I'm not used to freaking dog hair in my apartment.
Oh, no, I was already planning to do that today. Funny you said something.
Great. Okay, we have to get out of here, Michelob. Seriously. But where? There's nothing. Pets okay? Under 25 pounds? I know!
Melanie, it's not even a diet and not even the issue here. He is not, I repeat, not coming back to live with me. Yeah, don't even think it's a possibility. I mean, all that fur everywhere and that horrible... Oh.
Oh.
Ugh.
I hope that's not the dog you mentioned.
Oh, yeah, this is Michelob.
25 pounds my ass.
Oh, don't worry. He's on the Atkins diet.
What? This dog cannot live here.
Look, I know that I guess you like your dogs, you know, skinny, skinny, here in LA and all. But I mean, give him a break. It's only been 3 days.
Look, I don't know what you're trying to pull, lady, but this dog, you
look,
really should
I know what you're going to say. But we already tried the science diet. It was like a total scam. I mean, he didn't lose anything. In fact, he gained 2 pounds.
Look, you have 1 week.
Oh. Okay, well, we'll do our best. I really think this Atkins diet should be the winner, though. I mean, he loves meat. All kinds. Especially bologna and raw hot dogs. He's not that big on tofu, though. I mean, it's just so gooey. And have you ever seen a dog trying to eat, like, custard or peanut butter?
Enough! You've got 1 week.
Oh, and by the way, honey, those stripes ain't fooling anybody.
Just
There she is with that dog again.
Lost 5 pounds all at once. So I figured, what the hey, let's give it a try.
Hey, kids. Ooh. Are we feeling fresh and clean?
Ooh.
You know what I mean?
Perhaps I could arrange for a more private session.
He's just big boned. I mean, what's a dog supposed to do to catch a break in this town?
Oh, it's okay. That's right, let it all out. You know what God says? Teardrops are the window washer fluid of the soul. I remember when I first came out here, I was so tight and wound, fearful, scared of the world. Ooh. All you have to do is just open yourself up a little bit. Learn to be in the moment. Shine with your heart chakra, yeah.
Get away from me, you pervert! Stop trying to rub your little thing on me!
Oh, that's it, Nadine. You make me sick! Breath of fire! Oh, Sally, I saw you in and out last night. That's double the downward dog. Spirit double. And tighten your kegel. Mm-hmm. It's your dirty birdie.
Mom!
He is not coming back to live with me.
But what am I supposed to do? I mean, I even put in a call to that guy from World's Most Desperate Makeovers. I thought, I don't know, you know, maybe doggy liposuction? And he said he'd get back to me, so...
Look, honey, I'm sorry you feel so bad. I know how much you love that stinky old dog, but... Look, I had a feeling something like this was going to happen, so I put out the word at work. And there is this nice young couple with a big backyard, and they are looking for a dog that's good with kids. And they just had a baby.
Hey, maybe they could give Michelob a nice home.
Yes. Melanie, they could give Michelob a nice home.
No, they can't! No, they can't! No, they can't!
I don't want nobody.
I've got to go. She's here. Melanie, I need to talk to you.
Yeah, I know.
No, I don't think you do.
Look, I found a new home for him, okay? I'm going to take him there this weekend.
Oh.
Wait. Mr. Lillerman guy, can you just give me like one more week? Actually, no, I just need 2 days. Yeah, that's it.
Geez, he is really cute, but look, if I let you have a big dog here, then I gotta let everyone those sad little eyes.
Oh, unless I'm kissing you.
No, we just can't have big dogs here.
I just don't wanna
Don't look at me like that.
With nobody. Unless I'm bothered with you. The way you hurt me.
You can stay. Yeah, you can stay.
Really?
Yes, he can stay.
Oh my God.
Yeah. It's you I'm not too sure about.
Thank God. Now we don't have to do the Hollywood liquid diet, Mick, huh?
25 pounds my ass. Girly man.
With me because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. I say you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. 4, 5, 6, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you, honey? I said, are you gonna be my girl?
Grabbed it too. Look at her ass like that.